Oh, here's a little bright eyes. This is Darcy, and Darcy's ID number is A4783702. Darcy's a little female, very young, about 3 months old, and we're going to call her a Baldwinese because she's just got a whole mix of everything. She's got this beautiful gray coat and got these little bright eyes, and she might have some Chihuahua, but she's quite a bit bigger than most Chihuahua puppies at 3 months. She weighs 8 pounds, so she's going to be a little bit bigger. Sweet, sweet dog. She came into the shelter as a stray on December 11th from South El Monte, and something happened to her when she was out there. She looks like she got bit in the eye. She's got a scar above her eye and on her eyelid, so she's had a rough time. So she is looking for... Oh, is that going to distract you? Huh? What is that? Yeah, what is that? She needs some love, and she needs a home, and she's going to be a sweet dog. She's very curious and friendly, right, Lydia?
Yes, very friendly. Doesn't do very well on a leash, but that's because she's only 3 months old,
exactly.
So she's a typical puppy.
Exactly.
I've been pulling on her hair, and she doesn't shed a lot, so that's good.
Oh, that's good, yeah.
She is beautiful. Yes, you are.
She
curious.
She does have a very pretty face, and she's going to make somebody a lovely, lovely pet. So come on down and meet little Darcy, because she's had a rough start to life, and she deserves better. Come on down and meet her. Okay, sweetheart.